What's going to happen?
Yes, up any minute. Now then. I would like the 8 and the 15 ball in the corner pocket there. But before the 8 ball goes into the corner pocket, it will kiss off the 3 there, causing the 9 ball to drop into this side pocket here. Before the 9 ball drops into that pocket, it'll hit there, kaboom, off the cushion there, come bouncing into these bunch of balls here, which will cause a chain reaction, making all of the balls go into the corner pocket, with the exception of the number 4 ball, which is in up there on my epileptic.
Go ahead and shoot!